So I heard you're kind of a legend. You've been in the NBA for 15 years.
17.
Oh, okay. 17 years, I was corrected. You're from Miami. How is it playing for the city?
I mean, it's been amazing, you know what I'm saying? It's obviously, I had a lot of growing up to do. You know, when it first started, I had a lot of prioritizing to do. Had to learn how to be a professional, had to learn how to be a family man, you know, but once I got all that stuff out of the way, I figured it out. You know, it's been an amazing ride, amazing journey. Have the opportunity to lead and impact in my community, you know, be a role model to the kids, and, you know, also everybody go out to dinner, I go to stepmom's house and eat, you know, for free. So, you know, I got the best of both worlds.
What's so special about this team? What have you seen as far as the young rookies, and how have you kind of mentored them?
I mean, we got a lot of young guys with a lot of grit, you know, a lot of you know, fellas that have chips on their shoulders. You know, a lot of us have, you know, similar struggles, similar backgrounds. You know, you put a lot of guys together for one common goal, and everybody gets on one accord, and, you know, you can have something special, you know. So I feel like everybody's falling in line. You know, everybody understands what the process and what the goal is here, and we're just taking it one step at a time.
Speaking of younger players, obviously Luka got hurt tonight. What have you seen from him?
I mean, I was looking forward to seeing him tonight. You know, obviously, I wanted to win the game. But, you know, you can't, you know, ignore or deny, you know, the body of work that he's been putting in the last couple games. So, you know, I was looking forward to seeing it just like anybody else. You know, I'm a fan of, you know, good basketball.
Thank you.
Hey there, NBA fans. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please subscribe to Fanatics View down below.